Situated on the bay of the Mediterranean Sea, the colony of Tarraco was fortified by the brothers Publius and Gnaeus Scipio. It was one of the most important arsenals during the war against the Carthaginians. The lack of stone and fresh water will be a major obstacle. The Iberian tribes that inhabit these lands will not give up their dominance over this region peacefully. You will need a powerful army to defeat them. You notice a splendid residence. colony of Tarraco lacks stone deposits and is under constant threat of barbarian attack. You must quickly build up a sizable army in order to secure these lands. You can use the rush construction option, build a weapon shop and a blacksmith. You marvel at how much the city is. Build a weapon. You can use them. The Senate will reward you with 750 denarii. You can use them. Barbarians have used the cover of night to sneak into your city and steal fire. You can use them. Rome sends 20 stone. Capture the barbarian village. Capture the barbarian village closest to your city. The needs of all citizens will be fulfilled if you build an aqueduct extending from the new. You met a plebeian. You met a plebeian on the steps of the... The barbarians have a... You met a plebeian. The needs of all... Barbarians have stolen all our food. The needs of... For the duration of this tablet... A scout. One of your buildings has... For the duration, the needs of all cities, build a stone wall around. The town officials rush you. A darker building grabs your attention. You met a plebeian on the steps of the forum. He was complaining that because of lack of resources, his shop stays empty. Buildings that do not receive the resources needed for their production appear darker than the others. A darker building grabs your attention. It is left without workers and has ceased to function. Praetor. You observe. You notice a... Capture the builders. Barbarians have poisoned the water supply in Tarraco. Build a stone. If you destroy 5 barbarian squads, all of your squad. Thank you. A darker building grabs your attention. It is left without workers and has ceased to function. Notice a building in very poor condition. The residents explain that they have not received their upkeep resources, and they fear that the building may even catch fire because of the poor maintenance. Such buildings are darker than others. Town officials. The needs of all citizens. If you destroy the needs of all citizens, if you destroy, construct three military buildings. A darker building. Construct. If you just barbarian slaves have rebelled. If you destroy five barbarians, praetor. Rome rewards you with 20 denarii for each contempt. If you destroy, you must stockpile. You hear a desperate shout from far away. You must stockpile 50 flour and 50 linen. If you destroy five... You must stockpile 50. If you destroy all barbarian villages. On the outskirts of the city, a barbarian chieftain throws the severed head of a decurion on the ground and rides away in laughter. Your soldiers were defeated and massacred by the enemy. A single soldier returns to the city, an arrow stretching from his back. If you destroy five, build a stone, achieve 20 domus houses. Augustus, the first Roman emperor, wintered at Tarraco after his Cantabrian campaign. He bestowed many marks of honor on the city, such as the titles of Colonia Victrix Togata and Colonia Julia Victrix Tarraconensis. A darker building grabs your attention. It is left without workers and has ceased to function. You met a plebeian on the steps of the forum. He was complaining that because of lack of resources, his shop stays empty. Buildings that do not receive the resources needed for their production appear darker than the others. Some of your citizens... Achieve 20. Build a stone wall. You notice a building in very poor condition. A darker building grabs your attention. Some of your citizens are very poor and may turn criminal. Criminals do not work and will try to start fires. Your prefects will attempt to catch criminals before they do serious damage to the city. A darker build. Some of your citizens are very poor and may turn criminal. Criminals do not work and will try to start fires. Your prefects will attempt to catch criminals before they do serious damage to the city. Town officials. Congratulations.